Hi! Today we're going to learn how to easily monitor air quality using just the ENS160 and AHT21 combined sensor, a D1 mini with unicontrol and a Node-RED dashboard. This video assumes that your ESP8266 is already flashed with the most recent version of unicontrol and is connected to Wi-Fi. If you haven't gotten to that step yet, you can quickly catch up with the video linked below. To get started, connect the sensor to your ESP8266 module, following the provided schematic. Be sure to solder quickly and carefully to avoid damaging the sensor. And remember, keep the wire length short for better communication. The I2C protocol we're using is sensitive to disturbances, which can potentially make the device unreliable. Next, in UniControl, navigate to the Peripheral menu. Here, assign the sensor's SCL and SDA pins to the D1 and D2 pins on your ESP8266, respectively. Once you save, the sensor initializes right away. If everything is set up correctly, you'll start receiving your first readings in about 10 seconds. Don't be alarmed if the initial readings seem a bit off, the ENS160 sensor needs some warm-up time. The readings will stabilize soon enough. Now, let's move on to the process menu. Give your process a name you like and set its main state to auto or on. Choose D1 as the input source and click Save. The carbon dioxide concentration is now displayed as the value of the main process input. To monitor other parameters, simply change the input channel. Selecting channel 1 will display the concentration of total volatile organic compounds, which takes effect immediately. Channel 2 then stands for the air temperature, channel 3 for relative humidity, and channel 4 will return the overall air quality index, scaling from 1 as the best to 5 as the worst quality air. Next, let's publish these readings. Head to the wireless menu to set up your MQTT broker. For testing purposes, you can use any free, public broker. The Mosquito Test Server is a solid choice. Enter the broker's URL, enable the connection, and if you're using a broker like this, leave the username field blank. Enter the topic levels to your liking and click Save. The connection should be established immediately. Go back to the process menu and enable publishing in the input section. The readings will start being sent immediately. From the info panel next to the publish option, you can easily copy-paste their topic directly into Node-RED. In Node-RED, simply drag and drop the MQTT in and debug nodes to verify the data flow. In the MQTT node, paste the topic and create the new mosquito test broker just by providing its URL. Connect the two nodes and deploy. The data is there. Find the text node in the installable Node-RED dashboard palette. Connect it to the MQTT in node, label it according to the data it will hold, and set its size. Deploy again. Now your dashboard is showing a live reading from your sensor, updated dynamically as it changes. To include all 5 sensor readings on the same dashboard, just repeat the steps 4 more times, altering only the process name and input channel. Awesome! Now you've got a full dashboard showing all your air quality readings. Feel free to play around with the layout. For inspiration, check out what you can achieve by reorganizing the dashboard a bit, adding the line chart elements and introducing a bit of cascading styles to your brand new dashboard. For a finishing touch, consider using an old tablet to display your dashboard in a full screen or kiosk mode. That way, you'll have your very own professional air quality station. And that's all for today. Don't hesitate to go and build some amazing devices on your own, and see you in the next video.